track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.